You've seen Taxin Tony on TV saying,
"And in Congress, I'll pass a middle-class tax cut."
But that's just pandering for votes. Because in the Nebraska legislature, Tony Vargas led the fight to increase your income taxes by nearly $500 million, making Nebraska the fifth highest income tax state in the whole country, and raise his own pay. Easy on criminals, hard on taxpayers. That's Taxin Tony Vargas.